studying in San Francisco International School. I'm from SP Robotics, Madanandapuram, and this is my foundation level project, the post box. The components are two IR sensors, power supply board, battery, one buzzer, one LED, and that's all for the components. So the working model is, when someone comes to put in the post in the empty post box, the sensor will sense the post and the buzzer will buzz. There's another sensor on the bottom of the post box which will sense the post, and the LED will glow indicating there's a post in the empty post box. When the postman comes to take the post, he will see the LED glowing so that it indicates there is some post. Let me show the demo. So when I put it inside like this, the buzzer will buzz, and then now the LED is glowing. So this indicates there's a post inside the post box. I hope you like my project. Let's meet in my next project. Thank you.